Hi guys, we're back. So today we're gonna do, as you know from the title, 13 different eye hacks for you guys.
Now these are things that you could do really when you're on the go and you just need to get your eye makeup done really quickly. It's quick and easy.
Or when you run out of product.
Yeah, so that's a good one too, because we always do that. You're like scraping at the bottom.
So let's jump right in.
We're gonna jump right in. So the first one is using your mascara as an eyeliner pencil.
We're gonna use the Too Faced Better Than Sex right now, because my 3D Fiberlash is not in reach. And you're gonna get an angle brush like this, and you're just gonna touch it, whether it's here like this or along here, and get some of that on there, and then you're just gonna apply it as an eyeliner.
And that's it.
And that's it, you guys.
The second one is make your own gel eyeliner with a lighter.
Yeah, so you get a pencil liner, whether it's black or brown, whatever eyeliner you want.
Lighter.
You get a lighter, you light it, you heat it up, and then you're gonna see it's gonna become watery. If you wanna blow on it a little bit because you don't want it to burn, touch your skin a little bit, and then you can go ahead and put it in your waterline or above if you just wanna use it here as a gel liner.
And that comes out really dark and like intense.
Really dark. I used to do that all the time in high school, by the way. The next one is you can get longer lashes with baby powder, which you probably have heard this one before, but all you do is you put a coat of mascara on, and then you take a little baby powder. You want to put a little tissue right here, like so, and sprinkle a little baby powder on it, and then add another coat, sprinkle a little baby powder, add another coat. And it's kind of like the fibers. 3D fiber lash, right? But you're using baby powder.
Interesting. That's a cool one. I never knew that one. Sorry. I just brought that up. The next one is the spoon trick. You can do your wing eyeliner with the spoon.
So you basically put it right here. Let me get my mirror, see I'm doing that right. So you put it on your nose and you put it right here, which is a perfect angle. You're not gonna go too far down like this or have it too far like this, because it fits just perfect from your nose to your bone. It's really interesting. Like if you just take the spoon and try it, it'll fit just perfect. So you know exactly where your liner goes.
I heard of that trick, I just haven't tried it yet.
Yeah.
Next trick is using a business card or any card to apply your mascara. So you could use this. So you know how you when you put on mascara, you get the goop up here and you clean up. That always happens to me, by the way. You just use this and it'll hit this instead. They even have cards now that they make for that.
They do. So you would just put it like this.
And then you put it on.
And then you would put your mascara on.
Yeah.
And same thing underneath. You would put it like that.
And you could also use this instead of the tape trick. If you don't want to put tape on your face, you can use this when putting your shadow, so it makes the perfect straight line.
But I think the tape is much better because it just sits there and you don't have to worry about it.
Yeah,
but you could use that.
You could use it, a personal preference. Like some people don't like putting tape on their face.
Yeah.
The next one is just clean your makeup brushes, girls, because if you keep that first, not only is that not, you know, sanitary, but you don't want to have residue from old makeup, especially that's been sitting there forever. I try to wash my brushes at least like every 2 weeks. I know I should do it more than that, but
yeah, because if you're trying to do like a smoky eye, your colors are just going to blend together. So in order to keep your smoky eye from looking all blended together the wrong way, you want to keep your brushes really clean
and sanitary.
Yes. The next one is, if you don't have a steady hand, what you want to do is you want to use a pencil liner to draw your line, and then take the liquid liner and just go over it.
Yeah.
To get a nice straight line without it looking
That's good for beginners. Rigid.
Yes. Yeah. You can also create your own eyeliner just by wetting your brush and taking it like a nice thin brush and taking it to an eyeshadow, and you can create any eyeshadow you want. I've actually done that with a really dark navy blue eyeshadow and with your like a real black eyeshadow when I didn't have like a liquid liner or a pencil liner, and I just created an own shadow just by using water and
shadow. That's a good idea.
Now, another thing, if getting a perfect line is too challenging for you, what you wanna do is just draw it in, make sure it covers all the inner part of your eye, and then draw the line out. And then you just wanna take a Q-tip, and whether you wanna use baby oil or a little bit of this stuff or any kind of eye makeup remover, put it a little bit on your Q-tip and then just perfect the line, clean it up.
That's a good one. I like that one. Now, if you wanna do a really natural look instead of like the harsh wing where you could really see it, you can just take your pencil brush and just like put it in between your eyelash hairs, just like really close to it. And that just gives it just some definition, but not too dramatic and over the top.
Without a wing, you just do it all the way till the end of your eyelid right there.
And you can do it right underneath too.
Yep. Another way you can do an eyeliner, or if you don't have a steady hand is and you're nervous about drawing your eyeliner, is you can just draw dots from wherever you want your eyeliner. Sometimes I only like to draw it from here, so what I'll do is you can put a dot here, a dot here, a dot here, like wherever your lashes are. And then what you do is you just connect the dots for a smooth hand.
Have you done that?
Yes.
Oh, cool. I haven't tried that. Yeah. Another one is just add the glitter, baby. You could transform your look to a night look real quick. Just, you know, they have the eyeliner pens, yes, the glitter pens. Even the pencils now, they have it with the glitter.
Yeah. So if you want to just, if you're on the run and you've got to go from like workday to a dinner party or a cocktail party, a little glitter on your eye and you're transformed from day to night. For a more universally eyeliner look, you would want to use a brown versus a black. It's not as harsh, and everybody around the world uses a lighter brown versus a dark, sharp brown, which is really popular in the US.
It is. I do this sometimes too, like during the daytime. Yeah. I do brown instead of black.
For a softer look. So those were our 13 eye hacks. We hope these were really helpful to you guys. And now for the good part, being that we did 13 eye hacks, nothing better to give away for than eyebrow kit.
Okay, so the set includes the brow brush, stencils, eyebrow pencil, spoolie, brow powders, and one tweezer. And these are your colors right here, all your tools, and then your guide.
So that's it. You guys already know the rules. Like, subscribe, comment down below. We can't wait to hear your thoughts. And if you really feel like being generous and love and adore us, of course, share this video with your besties. And don't forget our Miami giveaway. Also will be listed down below if you guys want to enter that for the end of the year.
I can't wait for that.
Oh God, I know. I need a tan right now. Other than that, we'll see you guys in our next video.
Bye, we love you.